Jak tanowe,
jak tanowe,
jak tingowe,
jak tingowe.
Yo, unfortunate, I'm always busy at a still, and you keep on calling disturbing. Plus, sorry, not disturbing, I'm just busy working. And I know you failed a couple times at school cause I wasn't giving attention, but I promise to make it up. And I'm sorry, you're always the topic in this industry. I always sing about you whenever I'm heartbroken, weak as fuck, but I'm sorry though. Still remember when you used to call me whenever you're outside the studio, so I can come and kiss you and hug you. But that was so long ago, before you found all the lyrics on the table. Cause after that, only thing you did was go. God damn. Too much pride in me. I didn't go after you, and now I'm missing you as fuck. Sweetheart, please come back. Nothing changed, it's just that sometimes I always come back late at home and smelling alcohol. And for the fact that I work with some girls. Damn. Alright Mario, no sky, right? Fine, I hear you. One thing you must know, I will let you work until late, even in the weekend. But don't overdo your shit whenever you're playing your best sport. Best believe, I'll be your number one fan. Number one fan. Fuck it, let's stay up all night until one of us can go on no more. Need somebody to talk to? Yes babe, I'm here. I'll be your best friend. I can be that female friend that you always wanted. Just let them know though, I will ride with you as long as you don't bullshit me. You can always count on me. You are still the same one that I introduced you to my relatives, and they say you're the right one. One, two, they changed the way they used to treat you when they heard that you cheated on them. I'm sorry, I cheated too, but that was so long ago. I thought I was paying back with the same coin. Damn, my greatest mistake.